my God, why have you forsaken me?
Loneliness is commonly described as a state of solitude, but more accurately, loneliness is a state of mind.
The anxiety of being alone really stems from hope lost and focus misplaced.
We identify being whole relationally. We feel out of touch with reality when we don't live up to our own expectations socially.
We often find too much comfort in the security of social savings.
Look to the right and see, there is none who takes notice of me. No refuge remains to me, no one cares for my soul.
The psalmist speaks of being lonely and unseen.
Abandoned,
trapped,
orphaned.
But in the next verse says, you are my portion.
You are enough.
Later on, he states his hope in the Lord, saying,
the righteous will surround me, for you will deal bountifully with me.
Set your focus on him and hope for the things that you do not see.
The state of loneliness stems from misplaced hope.
You hope for social acceptance, but God wants you to look to the future for what he has for you.
We might feel alone.
We might feel like orphans.
But we are all children of God.